on, under, in front of, behind, next to, between, in, on, under, in front of, behind, next to, between, in, on, under, in front of, behind, next to, between. Hello everyone, welcome to RJ Learning Fun. Here, learning is always fun. Prepositions. Where is the burger? First is the example. The burger is dash the box. This burger is behind. This burger is behind the box. The burger is. Now this burger is in front of. This burger is in front of. This burger is in front of the box. Now this burger is in the box. This burger is in the box. The burger is dash the box. This burger is next to the box. Next to. The burger is next to the box. Now this burger is. The burger is dash the box. This burger is under. The burger is under the box. The burger is dash the box. Now, this is one box, this is another box. This burger is between two boxes. This burger is between two boxes. Between. Prepositions, read and color. In this exercise, we'll color the different pineapples placed on different places. The first is color pineapple in box green color. So, we'll have to find the pineapple that is in the box. This is a box and in the box, this is pineapple. This pineapple is in the box. This pineapple is in the box and we'll color it green. So, we'll color this pineapple green. Green pineapple. Then, number two, pineapple under lemons. Purple color. Now, we will do the purple color under. Under, these are lemons. So, this pineapple is under lemons or under the table. We'll color this pineapple purple. This pineapple is under the table or under these lemons. Number three, pineapple on computer orange color. So, this is computer and the picture on this computer is of pineapple and we'll color it orange. On. So, this pineapple is on computer. We'll color it orange. Number four, pineapple between watermelons. The preposition is between. So, between is always between two things. So, between watermelons means, where are the watermelons? These are two watermelons. And this pineapple is between. We'll color it blue. Number five, color pineapple on board behind woman red. So, this is woman. And behind this woman, this is a board. And this pineapple is on board. On board but behind the woman. So, we'll color it red. So, these are the prepositions in, under, on, between and behind. So, this is in, this is under, on, behind the woman and this pineapple is between two watermelons. Prepositions. Fill in the blanks with in, on, under, behind. Number one, a bird is dash the tree. So, this bird is on the tree. The bird is on the tree. So, we'll write O-N on. A man is dash the mat. This man is also standing on the mat. The man is on the mat. A dog is dash the tree. Now, this dog is not on the tree. This dog is under the tree. It's under the shade of a tree. So, this dog is under the tree. A bag is dash the mat. So, this is mat and this bag is also on the mat. The bag is on the mat. A pig is dash the tree. Just like this dog, this pig is also under the tree. It is under, not on. Under. So, this pig is under the tree. A pin is dash the cup. This is pin and this is cup. So this pin is not on the cup, not under the cup. This pin is in the cup. The pin is in the cup. A peacock is dash the trees. Now these are the trees and this peacock is behind the tree. This peacock is behind the tree and also under the tree. So we'll write, we're considering this trees, many trees. So the peacock is behind these trees. Behind.